6, bicycles are usually made from steel alloys, carbon fiber, or titanium, but wood? Check this out. This cycle's frame is made from a combination of mahogany and maple. It's just beautiful. It was created by Masterworks Wood and designed out of San Jose. It's actually being delivered to a professor at Penn State, but Masterworks stopped by Ichi Bikes in the East Village yesterday to show off their work. It takes 100 hours to make this bike, and it costs $4,000.
That's a pretty penny.
But it's a really neat bike, isn't it?
It is. It looks like a real nice bike. Be fun to ride. Well, now it's